They're selling postcards of a heaven. They're painting the passports brown. The beauty parlor is full of sailors. The circus is in town. When in comes the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And the riot squad, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. This lady and I look out tonight on Desolation Row. Now Cinderella, she seems so easy. Takes one to know one, she smiles. Puts her hands in her back pockets. Betty Davis style. Then in walks Romeo this morning. You belong to me, I believe. Someone says you're in the wrong place, my friend. You better leave. And the only sound you can hear after the ambulances go. Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Road. Now the moon, it's almost empty. The stars are beginning to hide. Fortune-telling lady has already taken all the things in charge. All except for Cain and Abel and the hunchback of Notre Dame. Everybody's either making love or else expecting rain. The Good Samaritan, he's dressing. He's getting ready for the show. He's going down to the carnival tonight on Desolation Road. Now Ophelia, she's near the window. For her I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. To her, death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession is her religion. Her sin is her lifeless mess. The daughter gaze is fixed upon Noah's great rainbow. Her time picking in on Desolation Road. Now Einstein disguised as Robin Hood with his memories in a trunk. Passed this way an hour ago with his friend a jealous one. Oh, he looks so immaculate, the prideful. As he bummed a cigarette, then he went on, stepping green caps, reciting the alphabet. You wouldn't think to look at him, but he was famous long ago. We're playing electric violin. Desolation Crew. Now Dr. Phil, he keeps his world inside of a leather cup. But all his sexless patients, they're all trying to blow it up. And his nurse, some old loser, she's in charge of the cyanide hole. She also keeps the cars the green. Have mercy on his soul. You can hear them play on plenty of whistles, yes. You can hear them blow. If you lean your head out far enough on Desolation Road, across the street, they nail the curtains. They're getting ready for the feast. The Phantom of the Opera, the perfect image of a priest. They're spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more assured. They'll kill him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the fandom shouting, two skinny girls, get out of here if you don't know. Casanova is just being punished for going to Desolation Road. Now at midnight, all the agents and the superhuman crew going round up everyone who knows more than they do. When they take them to the factory with a heart attack machine strapped across their shoulders amid the kerosene. Brought down from the castles by insurance men who go to make sure nobody's escaping to Desolation Road. Ah, praise be to Nero's Neptune. The Titanic sails at dawn. Everybody shouting, which side are you on? There's a pound in T.S. Eliot. They're fighting in the Tasman's Tower. While Calypso singers laugh at them, bishops in whole flower. Between the window of the sea, yes, I received your letter yesterday. About the time the doorknob broke, when you asked me how I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know that they're quite lame. Had to rearrange their faces. Desolation Road.